Get yourself a brewski and play some chop suey with your friends.
That's a nice radio voice, right?
Was it really?
Yeah, that was good.
I'll have to work on that a little bit.
Hey, it's in the sauce.
Welcome back to the sauce.
If you like what you're seeing here, check us out on Twitch at twitch.tv/AshToneAudio. You can hang out and chat with us behind the scenes.
And don't forget to like, comment down below, subscribe, and click that bell for notifications. Let's get it.
We have officially filmed more videos than we can edit. So in order to catch up, we are releasing most of those videos as is until we are current. This is one of those videos.
Hello everyone and welcome back to...
The Sauce.
And on The Sauce, today we're gonna react to some... metals! Anyway, dude, okay. I've been staring at this video for almost a whole week now.
Oh, wow.
Waiting to see this, because I just want to know, I want to know how it happened, how it came out. Was it true? Did they do something out of left field? What happened? The question is, August Burns Red covering System of a Down's Chop Suey. How is that supposed to sound? Only System can do Chop Suey. It's one of the weirdest fucking songs out there. And then August Burns Red.
Out of nowhere.
I've always taken them. Well, they did do that fucking video with the marionettes. Remember? The puppets? Like.
I think so.
You remember that? It was like in the snow. It had like the Asian little flute sound and being.
I don't know.
We'll put
a little clip right here, ready?
Clip? Okay. That song right there. I know he still doesn't know what we're talking about. But anyway, so maybe they do have a sense of humor. Oh, I did see them doing like a Santa, like he's in a Santa, sorry. He's in a Santa outfit and like posing, you know, like from like some girl did in a magazine. So it was kind of funny. I saw that.
Chop.
It was right there.
Chop.
Anyway, let's get into it. Chop Suey by August Burns Red. You know the song. Let's do it. All right, reaction mode.
This is gonna be good, I think.
Is it gonna be true? Or are they gonna do your own thing?
I love the artwork, dude. The fucking...
Yeah, the Chinese box. I love it. So far, pretty faithful.
Yeah. Clean. It's just like a remixed version of this.
Wayne's World! It's definitely still weird. I don't know what they're doing. It's out of their zone, but that's perfect because they sound weird doing it when System of a Down. So far, I think it's faithful.
Yeah, it rings true.
Ooh, I saw it coming.
It should have a keep going through.
It's kind of like the intro.
Standard, I would say, though. My spirit.
Woo! Sorry, I'm in the song. I'm digging it. Nice. Okay.
It is not as I would say, just like going from the original. It's not like they don't have that crazy, wacky bounce back and forth of the vocal. Those two vocalists. So it's like, it's very like, it's smooth and it sounds good, it's good production, but I feel like it does kind of lack that like weirdness that System of a Down has.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying?
No, I do.
Like, it's almost kind of like too traditional a little bit.
I mean, in that context, it almost feels like System of a Down actually recorded that live one time.
For sure.
Was a single playthrough.
Yeah.
And that was what we hear in the album version. So it had that energy.
And just like the way they fucking mixed and like the whole father, like
yeah.
The original is so wacky.
Yeah.
In a good way. So.
But how do you emulate exactly that though?
You don't. What I was expecting was that they were going to try to still make it their own, but also make some risks, like do some weird shit as well. And it just kind of felt
I think they did. They just put that focus on the brr, 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 you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
On that changing of the music, because the original music didn't do that.
Yeah.
So they were like, okay, let's keep the vocals kind of true, and then the instrumental will change. You know what I mean? So maybe that was the risk they chose.
So the vocalist would mostly scream the entire time, and it wasn't very like. I feel like he could have. They're so animated, the two vocalists themselves. Instances of a Down. I don't know.
Yeah.
If you're with me or not.
My thing is, I liked it, but I mean, you're right. There's an energy missing.
Yeah.
But as far as for this version goes, it was fun to hear the drums. It kind of makes me think of like I'm just covering it for fun with my buddies.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's and like that just, was that was one of the takes. You know what I mean? That's what it sounds like.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Get yourself a brewski and play some chop suey with your friends.
That's a nice radio voice, right?
Was it really?
Yeah, that was good.
I'll have to work on that a little bit.
In retrospect.
In retrospect.
I don't know if it's going to be on the playlist.
I don't know. I want to put this on the playlist just for a drum playthrough. I think you should do a drum playthrough and we'll put it on the sauce.
Of Chapsa?
That'd be fucking dope.
Of Chapsa?
His version.
Huh. Maybe.
Tell us if you want Logan to learn this song on drums for just a cover of this cover. If we get enough comments and likes and subscribers, then we'll do it. How about that?
The choice is up to you.
And the threshold is his choice. It's up to you. Anyway, thanks for seeing you guys. Catch you.
Bye.
Hey, send the sauce.